Hello, I'm Stephen Thomas. I'm a podiatrist, which is a foot and ankle specialist, and I'm based in Harley Street in London. In this video, I'm going to show you what you can do to help your healthcare professional reach an accurate diagnosis in the fastest way possible. Next time you have an appointment with your doctor, your podiatrist, or other healthcare professional, make a note of these 8 simple points. Not only will you get the most out of your consultation, but your doctor will absolutely love you. As an individual, there are so many things that define you, and collectively, these things will make you different from everybody else and therefore unique. Now, when it comes to taking a history, there's a certain amount of this information that's absolutely critical. It's well known that an accurate history is the majority of what's needed to reach an accurate diagnosis. There are a number of mnemonics available to help healthcare professionals extract this information, and one of the common ones is called SOCRATES. However, the one I'm going to discuss in this video is NLDOCAT, which I have added an I to at the end, which I'll explain why. The 8 letters of NLDOCATI stand for N, stands for nature, so is it sharp, shooting, tingling, throbbing, numbing? L stands for location, so you can point exactly to the right area. Is it the heel? Is it this point of the heel? Is it your toe? Is it the arch of the foot? D is the duration. Has it been a number of days or weeks or months even? O stands for onset. Did it gradually onset over a number of days or weeks, or did it suddenly come on, maybe after an injury? C stands for course. So is it on and off? Has it gradually worsened, or is it maybe slightly getting better? A is the aggravating and alleviating factors. So are there anything that feels like it helps, or anything that feels like it worsens the symptoms? T is the treatments. So have you tried any treatments, and out of those treatments, has anything helped or has there been any effect? And finally, I, the one I have added, stands for imaging. So if there has been any imaging, bring it along, perhaps on a CD or a USB key, and together with the report. Once you have got all the information, try then bring it all together in one paragraph, such as, I have sharp pain in the bottom of my heel, which gradually onset after training for a marathon. It's on and off, some days are worse and sometimes are better. I'm using these trainers, which seem to help, but when I start to run, symptoms worsen. I'm trying these insoles, but it's only been a few days and I haven't seen any effect. My GP requested an X-ray, here's the CD and the report, but it didn't show anything. Your healthcare professional will normally ask you questions to this effect, but if you prepare for these questions and you present it to them, you can be sure that they have received all the critical information that they may need, and this should maximize your outcomes. I hope you found that video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, pop any comments you have down below, share it with anyone you think it may help, and I will see you soon.